My name is Arthur S. Jones. Really, I'm an activist for domestic violence and sexual assault in our city. I've been involved with this for over 25 years. 1993 was a tough year for me. I lost my mother in February to cancer. In October, I lost my daughter, Katrina, to domestic violence. I didn't know anything about domestic violence. Her boyfriend stabbed her 21 times, and I found the body. I got a call one night. She was in trouble, and I went to the house with the police. There she was. She didn't survive. It made me say then, I didn't know what to do. After I lost my daughter, I wanted to know what could I do in the community. I joined what they call the Lucas County Domestic Violence Task Force. I served on there. What we did at that time, went into schools, different places and churches, and talked about domestic violence with young kids and adults. In 2006, I met a lady while I'm at the task force, and she said to me, Art, there's something else you can do to help women. And I said, what is it? She said, come to Bethany House. I met a lady named Kathy. She was a woman that was dedicated with domestic violence because she had been through it, and she became the director of Bethany House. Me and Kathy worked hard in the community, unions, churches, wherever our voice could be heard. We talked about it. What we did, the task force was a committee to say that we found the best practices in our community for women of domestic violence. That task force has been on and we still continue. We got in cooperation with the Toledo Federal Credit Union and we started this annual walk. And we've done it for the last 5 years. The No More campaign is composed of Lucas County Domestic Violence Task Force. It's all units within the Toledo. Family House, Aurora House, Bethany House, YMCA, all the agencies in town who have anything to do with domestic violence or shelters were part of that. My fight now is we must continue this cause. But I hope that the No More campaign kicks off in this community so that everybody contributes to it and we can save women. This is probably a time we should reach out to the young kids because they're our community. As I learned over the years, it kind of starts at the home early. If a kid sees a dad hit the mother, they think that's the way you should treat women. That's not the way you treat them. You gotta love them. And so working with the kids, maybe with our task force, we can show it to kids that that's not the method to do it.